Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back with some more days gone. I made a promise yesterday during the last bit of live stream that I will continue playing this game until I have everything like completely done. And I also said that I will on Twitter at least, I said that I'm going to also be using a mod that allows me to access a couple of things like unlimited ammo, unlimited health and stuff like that. Why am I doing this? Well, basically I'm done with my enjoyment of the game and the obvious stuff like that. So now we are gonna just do hordes, collectibles and everything else along the side, mostly because of the fact that it will help me get the game done, 100% and whatnot. Will it be easy? Absolutely not.
Russell, the Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey Russell, got a job?
As you can see here, my ammo doesn't actually decrease, and that's the whole point that I wanna, like, do. While some people might not find it acceptable doing it post-game, but I already played the game during livestream without using these types of things, so just accept it the way it is. I know that people are going to have a huge problem with it, but to be honest, I don't give a shit. this recording sessions will be hour plus long, mostly because of the fact that I want to get the game done, if that makes sense. And we are going to be fighting hordes and things like that. And of course I'm gonna prepare myself and whatnot. Does this essentially defeat the whole purpose of playing the game?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna deny that. However, I already beat the game, I don't need to rush it. Okay. And that's another horde dead. I'm not gonna lie, as long as I don't use one hit kill, I don't really mind this arrow. Even then, I have to reload. I mean, it is what it is. That's where we technically have to go, but let me take that off and start focusing on the other stuff that I need to do, like all of the side quests and hordes and stuff like that. But the current focus is, there is another like horde right here. Where are we? I'm a little confused. We're here, okay. I'm gonna go and do the investigation camp now. Put it on so I know where the fuck to go. I will also put down in description saying why am I using cheats to essentially beat the game, like 100%
in there. Shit, that's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests.
So. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, the game is really fun. I'm having such a blast with it. Now, on the next one. Should be around here as well, somewhere.
Thank you.
let's look around a little more. Yeah, there are two back there. These assholes.
There's an arrest. Let's burn it up.
If horde comes through, I don't care. Another one dead. And this should give us the max. What you call it, the max level for the camp.
That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freaks.
I'll, just because this one is considerably easier than any other, I'm gonna do this for a while. Like a couple of more episodes. I like streamed the game for almost 12 hours yesterday, or it ended like early 6 a.m. or some shit like that. And that was most fun I have ever had with the game, to be honest. After I'm done like beating everything in terms of like recording sessions and shit like that, I'm not gonna stream this ever again. Because in a sense I'm already kind of burned out of it. So. Yeah. think I can see them too. Yeah, see. Where is hold a shotgun. Let's fucking go. Trusting increased allied. This is sure gonna be a slow process, but I mean, I'm already all in for it. How many hordes in this area? There is another two. Okay, got it. Oh, I missed it. I think they are up there, to be honest.
things. Every day.
Oh shit, it's a bear. So they went in the first location.
Jesus,
that's kind of odd. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm still a little bit enjoying the game, but. They're not up here either. This boozer didn't fucking die. These fuckers are relentless. The rest? Did they go to their fucking feeding place? Time to collect a bunch of ears. There you go. I'm pretty sure I have a bunch by now. Let me go grab that food as well. I was able to grab another collectible, which is fucking buggers. Okay, let's do this one now. And we're gonna fast travel here. That didn't make any sense. There you go, another horde. 30% already. Ironically, most of them died over here, which is pretty fucking buggers. Alright, next one. This area is pretty clean. I don't see any other hordes. Engagement chop 5 out of 7, that's gonna be easy. Hordes 5 out of 6. Oh wait, am I missing something? Oh, that's Billigna. So where is the other one? I think I'm pretty fucking blind. Yeah, I have no clue. Let's go kill that camp. Shut the fuck up. I'm supposed to be one, might be after the game or after I have killed everything. Oh, excuse me. I don't know, I don't see it on the minimap, so that's very unfortunate, but it is what it is. Yeah. I thought that's a person. Oh, that's a hanged fucking moron.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that? You son of a bitch!
Keep on the ground!
Got her! Okay, one left.
Fall it back! Cover!
Camp's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? I wonder if they got a bunker around here. I'll bet they do.
The bunker. Right, the bunker. It can be up there.
Bunker, yes. Here it is. Looks like they marked it up good. Hey, what's this? Crafting. Yes, 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 good.
Another collectible. Or achievement, rather. So where the fuck is that last one? Ah, there is a Nero checkpoint here. Let's grab that too. Yeah, that was my trainer for the game. No point even grabbing those bozos. Oh, I do have to make a jump. Okay, cool.
Injector. Let's see if it still works.
Alright. Or that's gonna be a blast.
Better live.
Stamina upgrade, I think. Ah, no. Second to last, okay. That's really disappointing. I woke up essentially 2 hours ago. fuck off, Bozo. Let me grab him too. There we go, some meat for a few selective other locations. Alright, what's next? Let's go now. Oh, it's up here near the Nero checkpoint. Let me go and grab those collectibles. Like I said, I'm blind, motherfucker. Blind as a bat. But either way, the game is getting completed, although it's a slow process. I'm not going to even fucking lie about that. But I'm having a lot of fun when it comes to this thing. So even though people might not be into this quote unquote cheating thing that I'm doing right now,
that's interesting.
As long as I didn't do it during the base game, I could get less, to be honest.
Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Gotcha. Somebody's trapped there.
Men coming!
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
I'll go.
I mean, to be honest, I don't make it stun, so...
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought I was going to die.
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know why. Keep your head down and run.
Alright. Time to go and kill that last horde for this area. And there is another collectible here. I'm gonna grab that too and then get the fuck going to do that horde. What the fuck happened with the bridge? Who needs to repair it? I don't know. Let it be here, okay.
Help me! Help me! Who's that?
Bro!
Did they kill him? Yeah, maybe next time use your fucking gun and close the fucking door, you bozo. Help me, please! Doesn't even do to pay the fucking minimum to do that. Alright. Another collectible done. How are we in terms of the section? We have two more to go. Character collectible. 5 out of 11. 1 out of 5. And 2 out of 5. Oh shit. I can take this later when I teleport up here. And there is another one here. Okay. Not here. Look down there. Switch to the third location. Yeah, they are in that cave. That is that.
Another one of those micro recorders.
Yeah, 1960. We've administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine to the female subject and are beginning to.
What the hell was that sound?
Injector.
Did it come out of that
thing? Let's see if it still
yes,
works.
To answer your second question, and that thing is Homo sapiens mutans. Female. Tag specimen F37.
Is that what this shit is?
And we're still in the process of finding out, to answer your first.
Never heard anything like it.
Would you step back, please? Thank you. Your subject's temporomandibular joint is distended an additional 100
millimeters. Look at its jaw. It's all stretched out of shape.
Yes, that's what I'm doing, Corporal. Looking at its jaw. Now, larynx is continuing to swell. Now distending beyond its thyroidal median and lateral ligaments. Mutated yeah. Tissue is...
Oh, it's waking up!
Damn it! Here! Hold it down!
What the hell?
Administering another... Shit! Hold it down! What the hell did you do?
Gonna bring a horde down on us.
We've been tracking and studying that subject for 3 months! Ugh, idiot!
I didn't have a choice!
Get out of my way!
these are friendlies. Next one. Very close to it. Let's grab that. Help you if you want. I literally saved your asses. Since it's daytime, they're gonna be in a cave. Yeah, see, they're in a cave. Craft a bunch of maple molotovs.
Should do the trick.
Fucking horde killer. Why am I not collecting these? Oh my god, do I have to go back and sell all of them? I think I have far too many. Alright, let's go and sell a bunch of this shit. The complaints, but camp.
And Hulk. Smash.
Gods of Olympus! Do you need more proof than this?